She signs the checks, deals with the wrecks, and effects. She hits like the atom bomb on the rhythm guitar in high harmony. Give it up for Honey. When I told Honey was coming to play the V Club, she got so excited because she wanted to go to Sheets. So I'm going to take her there directly. We're going to skip ahead in the hymnal here. My daddy was a truck driver. You know, my daddy did a lot of things. He worked on cars. Sold a little liquor, was a truck driver, and that's just the stuff I know about. Him being a truck driver, he had the coolest collection of 8-tracks, and he had a lot of Stanley Brothers, and had a lot of Johnny Cash, and had a lot of Gene Tracy. You ever listen to any Gene Tracy tapes? See, truck stop number 42. I think those Reeves can quote from it extensively. If you ain't never heard any Gene Tracy, I would ask that when you go home this evening before you drift off to bed to get on the YouTube and pull up some Gene Tracy, because it will completely shift what you're going to dream about. This song ain't got nothing to do with Gene Tracy. It's called Truck Stop Sam. Don't you know you're gonna fall? Truck Stop Sam. Don't you know you're gonna fall? One good woman loves you, but you try to love them all. Little girl takes your order, her heart's about to break.
great Frank Zappa, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for Frank. You know, I was at a gathering last week with some of the finest people on the planet. So I did an informal poll to try to get some information, which I have now, and I'm going to share with you. I asked my friends if they could tell me the five most philosophical
come on up if you'd like to weigh in.
Free bird.
Yeah, but what's the lyric? Is that just it?
Free bird. You know, I thought about that, and that's really a little too obvious. Here we go. Here we go. Come on up. Well, here, we need a line. A line for that.
Free bird.
Yeah.
huge.